newly elected, I sought guidance from town administrator, my colleagues, and town council. I was assigned by the chair as liaison to all public safety groups. There had been a lot of attention paid to my involvement with police matters because my wife is an employee of that department. I sought guidance from town council about this particular matter in an effort to protect the town, protect my wife, and myself from possible conflicts. Council advised that I could be involved in police matters generally, but not in Section 19 matters like signing a payroll where my wife had a financial interest. I was told further that Section 19 issues would need to be reviewed in each occasion. Specifically, in this legal opinion, I was told that I could participate in the process of finding a new chief. The former town administrator and I were delegated the responsibility to find an interim chief, and after several hiccups together, we did. I functioned under the town council guidance that I just referenced until October, when there was a change in my wife's status in the police department.